you. Ain't really kill us, kill your body's tick to get you. You crying out in your feelings, you with dirt, but you ain't kill him. Making them type of statements, I'm like, damn, you just on the gram, exaggeration, but squad dead and mob this. How you pull up and rob shit? Facts is, you ain't ready, then you a whole bitch. I survived them streets, I seen some cold shit.
I really did.
No longer speak to my partner, cause he did whole shit. No longer with my bitch, situation petty. I could've patched it, fished it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Dome chicken without flinching, and 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. I'm ready.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Leon Edwards and Jorge Game Bred Masvidal.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Wow, what a kick! Oh! Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, elbow up top by Edwards. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Edwards gets touched by that kick to the body. 3 minutes.
Caught that. Now there's danger in that too, because when you start reaching out to catch that kick, here comes the high kick, and then you're in a lot of trouble.
Oh, head kick blocked though by Edwards. Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice.
Big powerful punch lands. Now we get back to range.
So just over 20 total strikes have found the mark for Jorge Game Bred Masvidal.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Right under the elbow.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body.
Oh, nice level 10.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. I love watching this guy move on the ground. Another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often. Look at the control and the posture as that big knee lands.
Oh, these are some impactful knees he is throwing, and I guess until his opponent adjusts, might as well keep throwing them.
He's gonna keep going to the well. Why would he change it? His opponent has not been able to figure out these knees.
20 seconds left. Oh, try it. Nice little shot.
Look at how fast.
What a round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go with round two.
Beautiful punch. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combinations, he's still safe, but he's also gonna be able to land. He's gotta be finding that confidence in his mind reps in the training room are going to pay off.
So as we call on the numbers here, 47 total strikes have now landed for Jorge Masvidal. Well, more often than not, DC, when the strike has been thrown, it has found the home. 52% the accuracy rate against Leon Edwards. Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
Oh, knee to the head. How did he swallow that one? All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never...
Oh, feints upstairs and lands flush to
the... They land perfect. That is the reaction you're hoping to get. That one landed perfect in this fight. Maybe stop very soon.
Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. His opponent still standing.
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gonna be over very soon. Nice kick.
And he caught the kick. Starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll.
Oh. Right hand punch in the clinch. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Wow, what a head kick!
These gentlemen are putting it on the line.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Oh, huge kick to the body.
He's giving him so many different things right now.
Oh, big left. Final seconds here.
Nice looping punch.
And that's the end of round number two. All right, so let us now check out some of the action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly...
Nice! That was perfect! Good round. He's rocked. He's still rocked.
You ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Knee to the body. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. That could have been lights out. Oh, nice combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy is hitting pads. It's like he's hitting both the spins, but instead, he's dancing all over his opponent's face.
Many of these have landed with authority. 79 total strikes have found the mark for Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Accuracy rate in terms of strikes thrown and landed has dipped below 40%, 37% on the connection rate against Leon Edwards.
Put your hands up higher. Come on.
Edwards gets caught by that blistering elbow. Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for. Try to take the judges out of it. He is lighting them up now. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. All right, single collar tie.
That's a power scramble right there. Beautiful transition.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Oh, and he caught the kick. Less than 2 minutes to go in round three. All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter. I mean, he's cutting him down to size with these beautiful leg kicks. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Well, for years, Tyron Woodley had said Jorge Masvidal is the best boxer on this UFC roster. Oh!
He was hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Straight right hand now, just misses. So holding on to the ball, Lake defends on the takedown and scrambles to his feet. Nicely done.
Look at him lift his hip into that kick.
Just missed with the left there.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Not sure the extent to which he has recovered, but we do see the end of the round. DC, talk us through the replay.
Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Man, he's got his back. He's gonna drag him to the floor, into his world, where he'll try to chase the submission.
Out of range with that one. He blocked the punch. Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Whoa! Like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he gets up. The question is for how long?
That one appeared to stun him. Whoa!
He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent very bad.
All right, less than 3 minutes to go here in round four. Edwards gets back up, back into his comfort zone, changes his stance. Well, it's not due to a lack
of... Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Oh!
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head, or he's going to get blasted.
Oh, working hard to get back up again, and he's there.
Good shot, good shot.
All right, so the hands were working well. Now Masvidal choosing to kick and finding success in that world, too.
I've seen this in Strikeforce. Jorge Masvidal has everything at his disposal. He has every ability that you need in order to become a UFC champion. And right now, he looks like he's having a performance that may lead him to that title shot.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So they'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 42 seconds.